I knew it too. Everybody knew it. I should have called it in, but like I said, they wouldn't have believed me. I did say something to somebody about it. I'm not mentioning their names. I did say something about it to somebody. Somebody talked to the coroner about it, and the coroner was going, and they called me back and asked me if the body was still in there, and I told them yes. And the coroner was supposed to call in and made the report to the police department, and the police department never did show up. And the coroner never did make the report or whatever, and I didn't think nothing else about it. Hell, it's been, what, a month ago now? He's been in there. I feel bad because I should have called that in. But I knew they wouldn't have believed me. They wouldn't believe me. I know it and they know it. Son of a bitch, that makes me feel bad. But you guys, you see the hearse, you see all the law, everybody here, but I am going to have respect for this guy, and I'm going to turn this camera off. I'm not going to show the rest of it. If you get pissed, that's your problem. I'm going to have respect for the guy.